I'm on a blacklist at the BBC now because of Peston and his cronies. That means I can't be on any input or output on the BBC. That's not the end of the world for me. There are other outlets to show my talent and experience, really. The experience I've gained over the years working on The Sound of Surrey, you know, dealing with the people night in, night out.